Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So I'm gonna show you how you can do your own Brazilian scrunchy butt bikini, and it takes you less than 5 minutes, and you don't need any expensive equipment to do this, and it's just a very easy trick to turn your bikini into a trendy scrunchy butt bikini. Before we jump into the good stuff, I just wanted to say that I'm glad that you find my channel. If you haven't already, I would love for you to subscribe to my channel to support me, and if you do like this video, give it a thumbs up, and if you do think that you have friends that would like this video as well, share it on your social medias and let me know in the comments what you think about this and if you do try it. So let's jump into the good.
So let's start this. The only thing you need is the bikini bottom that you want to fix. You need a scissor, you need one needle, two safety pins, and some kind of thread. You start by turning the bikini inside out, and then you are foiling it in middle so you can see where the middle part of the bikini is. So the first thing we're going to do is to mark the place where we're going to start the scrunchiness. And I'm starting by putting a safety pin in the top area where I'm going to start doing the scrunch. And I am putting the safety pin underneath the lining. And that is because I find the scrunchiness to be prettier if I'm starting underneath the lining instead of on the lining. So after I put the safety pin in there, I now know where I'm going to start my scrunch. And I am using dental floss as my thread. And that might seem a little bit crazy, but to be honest, dental floss or fish line, if you don't have dental floss, is much stronger and will hold up much better than a regular thread. I have been doing this with a normal thread as well, but sometimes when I pull it up, it tends to break and then the scrunch is gone. So that's just a tip. So what I'm doing next is I am putting my thread where I put the safety pin, and I am making a double-sided knot, and I'm making sure that the knot is inside, so it's on the inside of the bikini, because you don't want to have the knot on the outside, you don't want to see it. And now is the part when I am going to decide how far down I want my scrunch to be. So I am folding my bikini once again with the inside out. And I am gonna mark with a safety pin how far down I want my scrunch to go. And then I'm just putting the safety pin in the middle, so now I know my start and the end of my scrunch. What I'm doing next is that I'm starting by doing a zigzag motion with my thread. And make sure that you're going through all the fabric, because in bikinis most of the time it's a double fabric. And make sure to go through both of the fabrics, because if you only go through one layer, you will not have a scrunch going on. And you are just continuing to doing that from the top pin and to the bottom pin. On this bikini, I just did a little top scrunch, and that's because this bikini is a size 38. And normally I wear 36, and if I did want to have a scrunch all the way down, I would have to size up at least two sizes, because the bikini is shrinking a little bit in the height when you're doing the scrunch. So now when you are done with the stitching, you can remove both of the safety pins, because you're not gonna need them anymore. And straight after this, it's time to do the magic. So the only thing you need to do now is to hold the thread, and you're just zoop, shrinking up the fabric so you get your scrunchiness going on. And make sure to scrunch the fabric all the way up and hold it tight when you are doing the knots there, because if there are some separations, you are going to be able to see the thread through the scrunch, and that's not so pretty. So you will have to hold the fabric as I'm doing here when you are doing the knot. So do first one knot, look so the scrunch is the way you like it, and then you are doing a second and maybe a third knot if you want to be double secured. And double check so you are doing your safety knots on the inside of the bikini, because you don't want them to show up on the outside. And the final step is to just cut off the ends of the thread. And then, ta-da! In less than 5 minutes, as promised, you have yourself your own Brazilian scrunch bikini bottom. And this is the cheapest, fastest, and easiest way to get yourself a scrunchy bikini bottom.